The Americano. He drank his coffee black because it was more masculine. Then he brewed it stronger. Then he brewed it in experimental ways and tried to drink espressos. They're so small size, he said. Dainty. He began to feel he was defining masculinity too narrowly, by a single quality. The cafe boy suggested an Americano. He let the spray shatter over the astringent mash. The scalding caught him, and hand-holding close, hand caught and bore the speckle. It was larger, besides. Yes, he said. The Americano.